Hey, everybody. Carver G's with you. Welcome, Rip City Cards. It is time to do the hitless portion of the Prism Full Case PYT number 3. As you probably saw from the end of the last video, if you were watching these sequentially, we had 12 individuals go hitless. So I have them in a random. I have some teams in random. There's going to be a shortage. We'll figure out what we do with that here in a minute. So come this way. All right, we're going to roll dice first. All right, it's an easy five. Nothing. That is potentially a smart thing to do. I like where your head's at, Strike. Just let me see. So I've got... Hang on, I have 13 people. That means there's 26. So I'm gonna need to take. I gotta get it. Four teams shifted. So check this out. So if I need to kill, the bottom four teams are the Raptors, the Rockets, the Grizzlies, and the Hawks. So if I just gave them straight to the, Kings, the Blazers, the Bucks, and the Mavs, I think is probably then at this point, then that would leave me 26. And everybody would get what they supposed to have. Excellent idea, Strike. That is how things shall be done. Henceforth. Oh, you just want to do full combos instead of the two teams? So, turn it into 13 spots then. Oh, well, that's actually doesn't even matter because they're all $29 in there. Yeah, but I'm saying like... Hang on. Whatever. Nobody. We can just fit. Listen how this is. As it stands, like right now, this is like. This is my 30 teams. I did some stuff here, but this is like in order of price. I can either move, like move this up here, combo these, and then just do the rest of them as like two randoms where you do like the 15 people, and then move the thing. Or I can take then what ends up being this, which is 13, and shoving it up like that. Come on, brah. And doing like that, where like the bottom squads end up with three. All right, let's just do it this way since we already. It's random teams. What difference does it really make? All right, let me Let me just merge these for my ease of business. You like how I did that? Just merged all of those values together. So now we have 13 people. We have 13 combo teams. It's just how it's going to be done for right now. Okay, so we were going to do some kind of randoms, which were... I can make some stuff complicated. I can make some things complicated. Alright, so here are combo squads. Going five times. What's up, KG Fowler? And the money shot. Absolutely meaningless. Absolutely meaningless. Cavs on top, Sixers on bottom. Now, however, once we go up in here with the contestants, this is where things really come together. Ew. No, one too many times. Five times. It says so right here. Sort by folk. All right, so here is who everybody has. Isn't this exciting? Isn't this exciting? Is everyone excited? And here's our other full case. What's up, Poker Joe? Yeah, Hanson, by all means, if you can find someone that wants to trade, they're your teams. I mean, do with what you will. A little drink of water while I'm doing here. That's well, that is important, KG Fowler. Alright, the only thing that may cause some problems here is Hefe is the only one that is in the room currently. So unless you are interested in a swap of the Celtics, Kings, and Raptors for the Bulls, Mavs, and Hawks, I think that's really the only one that can get done at this point. You know, I will let you guys discuss it. At least while I get up in here. Yeah, Hanson, I don't want to give you the wrong impression. Like, I normally have, you know, 20 to 30 type people in the room. Wednesdays are, for some reason, are just godforsakenly slow. but I am professional. I do this for a living. Celtics Bulls. That's interesting. Hanson, you've got to until I dump the cards. Ay, Jesus. I don't think so. I'll double check. You can't even rage rip them. I mean, it just goes too quick. It just takes too long. Yeah, I mean, it did go back to 1080. I mean, I can go as low as, like, just standard. I mean, that... Here, do you want to see if that... changed anything? I mean, I know it adjusted the screen size, like, into 680. 640 by 480. But lag better. Alright, the only thing I will try this. How about lag now? This is at 720 instead of 1080. Your choice for which one is better. And if I can't change it in defaults, I will just make a note to do it every time I go on. Alright, so here's standard. We'll see if the... if the camera is... let's see how the actual quality quality ends up... oh god, are these going to be all twisted around? Tyreek Evans for the Pelicans. Red Wave. And they are. For the Toronto Raptors. Yeah, see, I think that looks like turd. Is that just me? Or does that look like turd? It looks weird, like stretched. I'm just going to go back to the 720 instead of the 1080. So it should, I mean, this picture shouldn't be that much different. I mean, that's clearly better. Clearly better. All right, and for the Thunder. And Cade Dacey. Odd that we saw one in the last case, and we get to see another one. 65 out of 150, Kevin Durant. KD. Auto. Did he get this? Did he have the Thunder in the other one too? Was all, I mean, 13. 13, which, I mean, wasn't, like, terrible. I mean, I was hoping that it would be somewhere, like, under 10, but, you know, when you go to the 99 and under, then things do get a little bit... why are all these twisted? Tiago Splitter for the Hawks. Shimmer. trying my patience. Tim Hardaway Jr., Shimmer for the Hawks. Tim Duncan, Red Wave All-Star. John Stockton, Red Wave Jazz. Quincy Acey, Blue for the Kings to 199. All right, let's hope that this next one is not as bad in terms of I should ask the Bateson to come and pack stack for me. Think he'd do it. I mean, why you put four cards in a pack? Why are you gonna put four cards in a pack? It don't even make sense. I am so excited to see the 15 Bowman Chrome or 16 Bowman Chrome because they've got the vendor boxes instead of jumbos. But then that's going to do away with my exceptional Bowman pack opening skills. Well, now we've just hit an ugly spot. What's up, Browns fan? How are you tonight? And follow-up question, why is it awesome? What do you mean half the boxes? Oh, yeah, that is one concern. Julius Randle for the Lakers, Red Wave. Chris McCullough for the Nets, Purple, to 99. Andre Iguodala, Blue, to 199 for the Warriors. I mean, they have to package it properly, don't they? Ty Lawson, Shimmer. Tim Duncan, Red Wave, All-NBA to 350. JJ Barea, Shimmer. Got Aaron Gordon, Refractor up in there. Keeping the information coming. Well, for the Utah Jazz, Derek Favors. 20 or 13 out of 25. The fancy looking X-Fractor action. Spencer Hawes, 350. Roy Hibbert refractor. And we saw this one in the first case as well. For the 76ers, Nerlens Noel. Weird, y'all. weird. Anybody interested in Flawless Basketball or Flawless Baseball when it eventually comes out? Anybody gonna get up in on that craze? You're finally honed senses, Paul. Finally honed. Your child's children in need and fancy sport cards talk. David Robinson Shimmer. Yes, I have Scottie Pippen Red Wave. I have two cases of the Flawless Soccer coming my way. James Harden to 99, All NBA variation. I have been taught. I mean, I don't know how many the Shakes and the Bateson are going to have. I mean, 100, 150. I don't know. But I have two. I've been guaranteed two. Elfrid Payton, Red Wave. And I would like to see it broken instead of, you know, somebody just rolling through on a personal. Wild Dang to 1/99. Yeah, dude, I mean, what's it sitting at, like, right now? Like $4,000 a box? Or, I mean, a case? Oof. For the Hornets. 47 out of 65. Muggsy Bogues. 39. Auto. I mean, somebody that I kind of trust, like as far as like pricing and stuff goes, Clowney Beats Boyd. I mean, he seems to think that it's going to flirt with like 8,000 by the time it's all said and done. I don't know if he's just completely lost his mind. Shaquille O'Neal Shimmer. Kelly Oubre Jr. to 199. I mean, if it did, my goodness. Ugh, I don't have a box. Thank you. See, I'm not even 100% sure that it matters on production run, since it's going to be the first product that you will ever have the potential to be able to get on-card soccer autos out of, and, like, real-deal memorabilia, you know, like patches, like not the swatches. And, I mean, Flawless usually doesn't go, you know, crazy on numbers, crazy on variations, but not on, you know, serial numbers. I don't know. I mean, it will be, I mean, I am interested to see, like, what they will do, like, if they will, you know, just make it absolutely insane to the point that it, you know, just cement it as, like, the soccer product for the rest of time. That's true, Mr. Dew. I mean, when you, I mean, people looking to flip and people looking to buy when you're talking about an entire another, well, I mean, the entire rest of the world who watched the beautiful game. Jody Meeks, Red Wave. Andrew Bogut, Red Wave. I mean, I imagine, like, a good portion of the people that get into it on Breakers will be to turn around and resell. Indiana Pacers, Rakeem Christmas, $2.99. For the Timberwolves. Andy K. Dacey. Rookie auto. Carl Anthony Towns. Yeah, I mean, since I wasn't really into this that much, I mean, did they make any decent soccer, you know, collecting or sets, you know, whatever, before this year, like before Select, let's say, like, kind of took off so strong? Anthony Hardaway, Shimmer. Oh, well, yeah, the World Cup. I mean, that one, I know people bought the, I think it was 14. Like, just went berserk for Evan Turner /99. Chauncey Billups. Gasol, Red Wave, all NBA. Yeah, I've been trying to put together a break of the prism, but I can't seem to find what I think is a good way to get it to sell. Was that out of the Tops? Tops UEFA? That, I'm going to completely agree with you, Mr. Dude. I really like how the cards look. The design and the card stock and everything, but just with like no numbered variations to really chase. I would think rainbow it out. Red Wave, Greg Monroe. Jalen Rose, Bulls, Red Wave. We've seen this one before, too. For the Kings, Ben McLemore. What's going on, C. Cabral? How you doing tonight? I'm doing excellent. Just trying to finish up this, what amounts to a two-case Prism Hobby Break. Dion Waiters, 21 at 99. Alonzo Morning Shimmer. Nice, though. I mean, that's still something. Joe Inglis, Shimmer. Joe Young, Red Wave. Okay. This will get us three quarters of the way completely through. I wonder if I could put this together, like, with just something. I mean, something really, really insane. Like, do a one-box PYT with one-box hit protection. But then there'd be a box hit protection on the hit protection. Then a box hit protection on the hit protection from the original box's hit protection. Make a one box in a PYT the cost of a four box, but wouldn't that be just something for me, for you to watch me struggle through figuring out and the logistics of all of it on the fly? Exactly. Well, then that's what we'll call it, the inception break. Yes, C. Cabral, this is the hitless portion. Mercifully, you did not see I mean, it wasn't. I mean, it was a good case, but you didn't have to sit through it. It is just James Harden, Shimmer. I mean, listen, that is a serious consideration of mine. Matt Barnes for the Grizzlies, like, those are the hardest teams to get rid of. But if I do, like, where, you know, the good teams still going to have the chance of the big hits that are in it, but then Chris Kaman, Red Wave, you know, incentivize the turd teams. Klay Thompson, Shimmer All-Star. Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, there were people that were in here that were just like, you know, F my life for getting a hit in the first case. J.J. Barea, Red Wave. Clyde Drexler, $299 for the Blazers. And on card auto rookie for Kevin Looney. Card's Looney. Well, I mean, everybody here ended up with at least two teams where they had one team before. I don't know. I still got to see if it's Mirotek, Shimmer, Red Wave, Rondae Hollis Jefferson. If it's something, you know, potentially long term or not. It's still. Still questions in the air about it. Because this I am working through, like, you know, essentially as quickly as I can humanly get through Prism Basketball. I don't know. I don't know though. Don't hold me to it, but I may blow minds and try a jumbo case next time, maybe with a hobby case kicker. I don't know. All I know is that I need to sell two more cases of this stuff tomorrow by any means necessary, but now I also do need to sell something that's it's going to make me a little bit of money. So, I mean, if anybody actually wants anything, that would be spectacular. I have put together an order or a wish list of things. Or to try and get Bowman Chrome is on that list. Draft Jumbos is on the list. 16 Museum Baseball on the list. Prime Cuts 2012 on the list. Inception Baseball on the list. Here we go. Isn't it you doing your DraftKings lineup? I mean, how much research do you do on that, Andy? Nerlens Noel, Shimmer. Tyreke Evans, Shimmer. DeAndre Jordan, purple /99. And a I do not know who this dude plays for. I'll find out later. On card rookie auto, Brandon Dawson, y'all. B. Dawson. In the hizzy. Kyle Korver, Red Wave. Hazonja for the Magic to 99. Willie Cauley-Stein, Red Wave. Kevin McHale, Red Wave. Stackhouse Blue to 199 for the 76ers. Guys, I do have some 10 spots, random teams or preset combo teams in the store. If anybody would like to take a look and grab one of those spots, perhaps. There is a all of the baseball that I have in the closet break. It's 10 spots, random teams. It is an excellent collection. Some of the finest baseball products made between 2011 and 2016. You would be foolish not to want to get in up on that. And again, as I stated in the website description, if nothing else, just to see me go through it. Red Wave, Jared Sullinger. Kawhi Leonard, All-NBA Shimmer. David Robinson, Blue to 199 for the Spurs. Shabazz Muhammad, Shimmer. Ryan Boatwright, Blue to 199. Josh Smith, Shimmer. All NBA for the Clippers, Chris Paul, 10 out of 25. Fancy card. Fancy card. Yao Ming Red Wave. Jeff Teague Refractor. And for the Chicago Bulls. On card, Black Ink Auto of Bobby Portis. This, you know what? I think this might be the first Bobby Portis auto that I've seen out of this. As odd as that, like, could possibly be. But I swear, I think it might be the first one. Yes, hashtag free Bobby. Besides a Bobby Portis auto, another Durant out of this. Beyond that, I mean, nothing crazy. The Portis, Brandon Dawson, Kevin Looney, McLemore, Karl-Anthony Towns base, Muggsy Bogues, and Nerlens Noel, and a Durant. It's numbered to 150, so it's not even like it's just a unnumbered auto, but two in the same case. Two in consecutive cases is weird. Come on, release your goodness, Prism. Release it to me. I'm starting to get hungry now. I need a hot dog roll. Does anybody have a hot dog roll? Hamburger patty on it or something. Okay, here we go. Let's do this thing. Red Wave, Joakim Noah. Purple Variation, DeAndre Jordan, All NBA /99. Tony Rutan /199 for the Sixers. That's like the fifth card of that I've pulled here recently. Joe Young, rookie refractor. That is exciting. And for the Milwaukee Bucks. For the Bucks. Let me see who has Michael Carter Williams autograph. MCW, as some of you may know him. We are so close, I just know him as MC. Julius Randle Shimmer. Jeff Teague, All-Star Blue, /199. Chris Paul, Shimmer. Wilson Chandler for the Nuggets, 17 out of 25. Booyah, Kotshaws. Vlade Divac, Red Wave. No, it's Andrew Luck, actually. It's an Andrew Luck to 10 that got pulled out of signatures. I know, right? It's Bergie's card, but he doesn't really want it.
That's a nice card.
So it's supposed to be sitting up for entertainment or for advertisement's sake. Well, two Durants.
Oh, is this the second case? How many people got in it?
13.
Really?
When I dropped the number to 99 or less.
So how did you do the odd number?
Comboed up teams to 13. So just took like the four worst teams and put them with the next four worst teams, and then that bottom half with the next half. I mean, it worked out as well as it can. Yeah, Hanson, I am a fan of the signatures, I have to say. Much is it more than you enjoy watching Heritage? And is it more, do you like it more than watching Bowman? And Montrell's Harold Shimmer. So wait a minute, you like watching Prism more than Bowman or what do you call it? Heritage. Steve Francis, Shimmer. Yeah, I may if I run this back, Klay Thompson, Red Wave All NBA, I may have to shift it to the jumbo boxes, if nothing else, just to get like the pack opening faster. Robert Parrish, Shimmer. How are you going to see like what weird old players sign stuff? If you fall asleep during it, you're not going to see a Chris Mullin eBay 1/1 gold 10 out of 10, are you? Whoa! Warriors crushing it, y'all. What's up, Chris Fitz? How you doing tonight? Damian Lillard, Red Wave. I wear short shorts. I mean, they're not Magic Johnson short, but they are short. Ty Lawson, Red Wave. Mark Gasol, Blue. It's Blue. It is a rookie. It is an auto. It is Devin Booker. It is 35 out of 65. That's a nice card. For it has New Yorker. hit the booker. We've had some, I mean, some pretty solid autos come out of these two cases. A Karl Anthony Towns, a Booker, two Durants. How you doing, B Dizzy? Who's the Golden State? Hanson, what are you going to do with your Chris Mullin card? Mr. Dew wants to know. Will you proudly display it somewhere? Just a gold Chris Mullin. Oh, there you go. Chris Fitz, let's see. Between the two cases of Prism, there were two Durant autos, $150. There was a Karl Anthony Towns base auto. Just pulled that Devin Booker to $65. There was a Willie Cauley-Stein. Couple of stuff. I mean, some good, very respectable cases. It's just taking me an irrespectable amount of time to open them all. Well, Kay Dacey has them both. Daisy won them both, like by getting the Thunder and then by getting the Thunder in a random. It's weird how that happens. Robert Covington Shimmer. No, but I mean, most of that stuff, I mean, he does sell anyway, so. I don't think he really PCs the Thunder. Rick Fox, Red Wave, who I only recently found out is Canadian. Trey Lyles, Shimmer rookie. Really rocked my world to learn that. TJ Warren, Red Wave. Tim Duncan, All-Star. Don't know why I showed you that. Third one of these that has been pulled in these two cases. Third one. Ben McLemore for the Kings. Autograph. Third one. I'm not saying anything. I'm just stating that it is the third one. Chauncey Billups, purple to 99. Courtney Lee, Shimmer. Anthony Davis, Red Wave, all NBA. A Nerlens Noel refractor. Again, don't know why I'm even showing you that, but I did. Last box, y'all. And just to blow your mind.
Huh?
No, go ahead. That's what is going on right now, Chris Fitz. We did the first one, 13 people ended up with a card, you know, without a hit, 99 or less, or an auto. Since there was 13, we just comboed up the teams based on PYT value. And then randomed everybody, and this is the last box for the second case.
What are you blowing my mind with?
An Inception break with this hitless protection.
What?
With this hitless protection business that I'm doing.
Yeah.
It's going to be a one box PYT with a box hitless protection, but then that box is going to have hitless protection. Then that box will have hitless protection for that hitless protection. Until the case is full.
So you're going straight hitless protection for days.
For days. I mean, it'll be a one box PYT priced out as a case PYT. Cover
that
myself.
Would actually kind of suck for some people.
Oh yeah, whoever gets the first hit's gonna want to kill themselves.
Especially if it's like a $2 auto.
Then somebody by the back end of it is gonna get just box after box.
Right. But technically, if they hit, I mean, they're out. So then you got like 7 boxes left over.
It's true.
Mine.
Chris Fitz, I have not. I got to talk to Darren about that because he didn't give me a couple of my sheets. Barbosa Red Wave. It is on my list of things to take care of. Russell Wilson. Russell Westbrook. Shimmer. That was a close call. That was a very close call. See, now they're just going to confuse the hell out of me. Because I feel like I'm missing some sheets. Out of 1 at 99 for the Clippers. I feel like I did more breaks than what I have sheets for. Aaron Brooks. I could go back and check, I guess. I don't know why some of these are backwards. Tis annoying. Eric Bledsoe. Shimmer. I mean, I'm going to have like a small request. Maybe we try some football or not basketball after this. LaMarcus Aldridge, Red Wave, all NBA. Avery Bradley, Refractor. Don't know why I chose to show you that. Eric Gordon, Red Wave. What an odd card to finish it out. Supersonics goes to the Thunder, if I'm not mistaken. Brent Berry, number 15 out of 65. Brent Berry. Weird. Yeah, I was right. For once. All right, that was the hitless thing. Thank you, everybody that lost in the first case. I get, I